And the state Senate passing a resolution to honor a murdered Nashville teen. This comes just days after the House voted down another resolution that would have honored 17-year-old Ashanti Posey. Posey was murdered in April, found shot in a car. On Tuesday, House leaders challenged a resolution honoring her, citing a police report of a small amount of marijuana being sold at the time of, or just before the time of Posey's death. Now the Senate is deciding to instead vote to honor Posey's memory. The legislation in the Senate honored her, quote, impeccable character and her commitment to living life with courage and conviction.